السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's your brother here, Yusuf, from my update from Syria. Right now, we just arrived at our store here, and we picked up 34 bags for our Project Hope Boys and Orphans camp. Now, this was donated by Share Aid Container. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As you guys know, all the kids that we have here, they're all orphans. Now, subhanAllah, there's almost about 50 orphans here. You know, we've got 34 families here and about 50 orphans. So guys, these things are a great appreciation to the kids here, inshallah. JazakAllah to all you guys who have donated to all our projects, and especially Project Hope. We really appreciate it. The orphans appreciate it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. JazakAllah to everyone who has donated. Please continue to donate. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alright guys, we handed our 34 clothes packs to our widows and orphans that we have here in the blessed land of Syria. I just want to say a big, massive thank you to everyone who organized this container, the Share Aid container. And I really, really appreciate it, really do. From us to everyone in Syria as well, we would like you to keep on donating. You know, stuff that you just sent us, what we showed just then, you know, it's just a small percentage of the stuff that you sent in this container. So guys, we really want you to continue to sending. You know, inshallah, the next few days, upcoming weeks as well, we will continue to distribute that container. So guys, please keep on donating. We really need your support here. A big thank you from the blessed land of Syria. Thank you so much.